I did a project with a Finnish band called Agents. They've been doing their thing for maybe 40 years, and they're very well known over there. And we did a tribute album for a very important Finnish schlager slash pop singer from the 70s and 80s. And that was quite an experience. I get to play festivals to very different kinds of people than with him, because it wasn't rock or metal at all. And that was all in Finnish. That sort of stuff.